Don't Nod Entertainment is slowly becoming a permanent shelter for all the fans of Telltale-like games. The original Life is Strange has truly left a mark on many gamers, myself included, and while Max and Chloe aren't a part of the story in the second installment, it is still one of the best games of this kind you can get your hands on. Well, all that comes at a cost. This usually means that all the modern and better looking games are more demanding, meaning that your hardware most likely won't be able to keep up, but it's time to take care of that. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The downloading can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Life is Strange 2 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Man, it's so dirty.
A car out here? Hope the driver isn't around watching us. What do you find?
Check it out. There's a chunky Choco Crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love Choco Crisp bars. I haven't had one in a million years.
Yeah, right. More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next? Please?
I promise.
Yeah!
And you can wash it down with a frosty root beer later, okay?
But I'm starving.
Just don't eat me. Now we can see where we are. Whew, there's a river nearby.
A river?
There must have been a big ass storm.
Ooh, landslide. Doesn't sound good.
I don't know, I guess they missed that car.
What if the owners come after us? And they're hunters.
You're too little to hunt. Daniel, we're cool. Check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it.
If only Dad was here. Come on, Daniel. The sun is going down.
Sean? Look how big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
What if they don't? What if they attack us?
Hey, you watched Lord of the Rings with Dad like 100 times. Here's a chance to go on a real adventure. With me.
So I'm like Frodo? And you're Sam?
Well,
I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong.
Dad always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass.
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong, good looking.
No way, Jose. You're Sam. Sam. And we have to find a secret cave.
Man.
So we can hide from the
What are we doing out here?
Okay. Sam I am. After you, Master Daniel.
Whoa. That place is huge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
I don't think Daniel understands what's going on.
Hey, Sean, I found berries. Can I taste one, please?
Hold on, I'm coming.